said a very good three-point shooter, shooting 40% this season from downtown.
So 40 minutes after tip-off was scheduled, LeBron James and Miami getting ready to take on the Cleveland Cavaliers. A little bit of handshaking, hugs and kisses for LeBron as he steps back on the court that was home for his first 7 NBA seasons. And Tony, quite a difference in the reception this year as opposed to 3 years ago.